Good morning, children. Welcome to my class. So today in maths class we shall continue. This is page 90. Okay, we are going to do page 90. All right. So use greater, smaller, or equal to. Please see this signs. This is greater. This is smaller or equal to. Okay. So we are going to compare numbers here. The first number we are going to compare with the second number. Alright. So 26, 36. Number 1, you see what it is given? 26-36. Okay. Now you see here, 26 is smaller and 36 is bigger. Okay. So you see here, what we are going to do is, we are going to put this sign. That means 26 is smaller than 36. Alright. We are always going to compare the first number. 26, 36. This is 2 tens, 6 ones, 26. And this is 3 tens, 6 ones, 36. So you see, you compare both the numbers. Which one is smaller? 26 is smaller. So we are going to put this sign. Alright. Next number you see. 15, 11. 15, 11. You see, please compare 15, 11. Oh, 1 ten, 5 ones, 1 ten, 1 one. 1, that is 11. So 15 is bigger. Okay, so 15 is bigger number. Next number, 36, 31. 36, 31. You please compare here also. 36 is bigger or 31 is bigger. So 36 is bigger. Okay, 3 tens, 6 ones is 36. 3 tens, 1 one is 31. So 36 is bigger. Put the bigger sign. Okay. All right. Now you see here, next number is 32-42. 32-42. You see here, 3 tens, 2 ones, 32, 4 tens, 2 ones, 42. So, 42 is bigger than 32. Okay. So, you are going to put this sign. Okay. 32 is smaller than 42. Alright. 32 is smaller than 42. So, we are putting the smaller sign. Alright. Next number you see 15, 17. 15 and 17. 1, 10, 5 ones is 15. 1, 10, 7 ones is 17. So 15 is smaller than 17. Alright, you please put this number, put this sign. This sign you see smaller sign. 15 is smaller than 17. Alright. Next number 36, 30. 36, 30. Please see here. 3, 10, 6 ones is 36 and 3, 10 is 30. So 36 is bigger than 30. So put this sign. Alright. Once again you please see 26 or 36. So 26 is smaller than 36. We have put this sign. 15 or 11. So 15 is bigger than 11. We have put the bigger sign. 36 or 31. 36 is bigger than 31. So we have put this sign. 32 or 42. So 32 is smaller than 42. We have put the smaller sign. 15 or 17. So 15 is smaller than 17. We have put this sign. 36 or 30. 36 is bigger than 30. Alright. So we have done. And you please see this one now. Look at the first wheel and answer the following questions. I am only going to write the answers here. Alright. This is, look at the first wheel and answer the following questions. You see, which is the smallest number? A wheel is given. Please see, a wheel is given and many numbers are given here. 23, 35, 42, 19, 12, 37, 45, 50. And you see this lesson, we are doing numbers up to 50. Okay, here you see all the numbers are up to 50 only. So you please see here, which is the smallest number. So you see here, which is the smallest number from here? 12. Okay, so I am writing the answers here. You please note down in your copies. Okay, 12. Which is the smallest number? 12. Which number is less than 40 and more than 35? Which number is less than 40 and more than 35? 37 it is here. Please see in the wheel, you see. Number 2 is 37. Alright. This is also page 90. Okay. This is also page 90. You please do it in the book itself. Okay. This is like a fun. Okay. Actually, this is... you can just practice it in the book, alright? So, which number is less than 40 and more than 35? 37. Which is the greatest number? 50. Which is the greatest number here? You please see in the wheel. 50 is the greatest number. Alright. Next number, you see which numbers are between 10 and 20. So which numbers are between 10 and 20? Please see in the wheel. 12 and 19. Okay, 12. Two blanks are given. 12, 19. Alright. Alright, 12 and 19. Alright, number 4. Which numbers are between 10 and 20? 12 and 19. Which numbers are between 40 and 50? 42 and 45. Alright, you please see in the wheel. 42 and 45. Alright, you please see the wheel. Many numbers are given there. Alright, which is the smallest number? 12 is the smallest number. Which number is less than 40 and more than 35? 37. Which is the greatest number? 50. Which numbers are between 10 and 20? 12 and 19. Which numbers are between 40 and 50? 42 and 45. So children, we have completed this lesson. This is lesson 13, numbers up to 50. Alright? So you please see, last one. Write any numbers between 1 to 50 in the blank wheel. Color the part with numbers between 1 to 10 yellow, 11 to 20 red, 21 to 30 blue, 31 to 40 green, 41 to 50 pink. So this is just for fun. You can do it in the book itself. You can do it. Okay, children. So this lesson is completed. Numbers up to 50. You please go through the lesson. Whatever we have learnt, we have learnt the numeral, the number names we have learnt, and the numerals we have learnt from 21 to 50. Okay. All right. Then we have learnt count backwards, we have learnt. Alright, fill in the numbers as shown. Fill in the numbers we have learnt. Expand tens and ones you have learnt. To expand, like 32, 32 is 3 tens and 2 ones. This is expand, we have learnt. Numbers 1 to 50, missing numbers 1 to 50 you have learnt. Write backwards from 50 to 1, that also you have learnt to write backwards from 1 to 50. Okay, circle the greater number, circle the smaller number you have learned. Then here today you have learned the signs, that is greater, smaller or equal to. The signs you have learned. Okay, so children, so please go through all these things that we have learned in this lesson. Okay, please go through and do the following sums. Whatever you are told to do in the copy, please do those sums. Okay, thank you.